ourselves, shall we?
Taking you for granted that you're not going to put up with it anymore. We're not going to put up with it anymore. But the entire world not put up with it anymore. So, Bill Galloway, George Galloway, number 4 on the Hall of Fame back, the first one of July, a Batley and Spence by that. This is George Galloway asking for your vote on the 1st of July in the Batley and Spence by-election. I'm here to be the voice for the voiceless people. I'm here to stand up for you.
Hi guys, this is Batley, by the way. It's 1st of July and it is election day today, and this is the town Joe Cox was the MP for, and she sadly was killed. This is the old Batley police station, guys, which was sold off by the Labour Party. Like George Galloway turned around and said on his campaign, sold for the price of a chip shop. but this is what it used to be, the old Batley police station at one time, which possibly will reopen soon, so they say. But you know how the story goes. They do anything to try and win a vote. This is the war memorial. Yeah. And you've got the RAF pub across. Feel free to stop it at any point, guys. This is Fox's Biscuits down here, guys. Batley, the centre place. This is Fox's Biscuits, just in front of us. That Labour campaign shop's just on here, guys. Mainstream news just here, guys, taking photos. This is Labour headquarters, this, guys, for the election. Just here, guys. Hey, hello. Quite a biggish turnout for her, actually. Thought it wouldn't be. The looks you get for recording, guys. Crazy, innit? This is Batley, by the way. These are all volunteers. Guys. walk round or. Notice they've still got the signs for the police station. Notice, look. Even though the police station's closed down, they've still got the signs for them. They've still got the signs for them, guys. So to a tourist, or someone that's not from Batley, still thinks it's a police station. So it shows you that they don't give a fuck about this town. Mainstream reporter over there, mainstream press. Got a couple ins now.
Oh.
You got a couple ins. So there's like 16 candidates in Batley standing today. Batley and Spur, innit?
Yeah.
This is the Joe Cox house, guys, and of course Joe Cox for the MP at one time for this town. Yeah. There you go, guys, that's your post office. This is your Conservative. More jobs, more police, more investment. And you've got George Galloway at this side. Is that a new kit one over there?
Yeah.
On that lamppost? Freedom Alliance one here as well, guys. West Yorkshire Police there, guys. Yeah, right there, thanks. Yep. They shouldn't be doing it, it's illegal. Yeah, it goes under intimidation to park to the parties. That's why they're not allowed to do it. Goes under intimidation to the parties. Police driving round. Don't forget, it's still a Labour constituency till it changes. That's Joe Cox's house there. Thank you. It's appalling how many police vehicles are actually flying about. That's intimidation. Yeah. Isn't it? George Galloway posters everywhere and cameras in everywhere. It's crazy. Absolute crazy. Isn't it? Let's have a look, wait till the stuff comes and see what they're called. flying around constantly all day. Talk about intimidation. It's a train station that's down here. Yeah, it's just on here. Turning around, guys. More police in Batley than I've seen in a long time. Hey, Dad. Have you noticed? They're mainly all flying around Labour and George. Have you noticed that? Yeah. They're crazy. That's right, the eggs. It's funny when you get recognised. Yeah. Down. You know what I'll be feeling now, all this reporting's happening at Labour, yeah? And all this reporting, the people turning up with cameras, you know they're gonna put it straight to fucking LPD or whatever it fucking is. Scared.
These people that are coming out with cameras now, we must have a meeting on it. Because we are scared of the truth being revealed of what's really going on. And how much
they've not supported people.
Usually we had a party that takes all your money and just puts all that.
We say that with every politician though, that they, a lot of it's just so they get voted in. They don't care about the person, it's just so they get voted in. I've never seen a politician that's ever kept to what they've said. Ever. So what makes people indifferent? What makes the other parties different? You know what I'm saying? I've never seen any politician keep to what they say. There you are, guys. Toilet bus for you. Let's have a look at this bus. Everybody's going mad about. There you go, guys. Let's have a bump sculpture over. There you go, guys. This bus that they're going crazy about.
Alright,
mate.
Enjoying you?
Yeah.
We voted him today.
We don't come from here. Oh, we
don't come from Halifax, but I've definitely voted for someone like George. Oh, that's what Batley needs.
There's spice of cooking and house up with that way.
So look at this bus. I'm going crazy about. It's crazy, isn't it?
The Galloway bus.
Yeah. It's what James Society X filmed on, guys. Yeah. So if you're not supported his channel, go and support
it. Definitely. There's someone with the BBC wants it off.
Yeah. No, Channel 4.
Channel 4
and James Society X actually we got it all on camera, didn't
he? Yeah. Like I said, let like the best person win.
Yeah.
We know who we'd be voting for. Candidates.
Yeah. I believe in Gina Franson is actually standing as well. You know one that used to be in Britain First?
Well, I don't know. All I know is there's 16 candidates. I know I'd be voting for up in this area.
Crazy though, look how the posters are though. They said that they find these pictures intimidating.
Why?
I don't understand, but they say they find these pictures intimidating. I think it's because he's got fists up, but that could simulate that means, anything.
He's in for a fight, that's what it's saying, yeah. But what does boxers do?
I know.
MMA fighters, stuff like that. That, he's selling him. Yeah. It's going to be a fight. Wrestling?
Yeah. They do, they said they find these intimidating.
Not intimidating, that then. They're just pictures.
Crazy, innit? Well, again, guys, this is for the tour bus. Anyway, so we'll leave it here, Dad.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll catch you all later.
The candidate win.
Yep.
And hopefully they can do something for Batley. Batley.
Yeah. And Spain. Yeah. Here we go, guys. Bradford Road in Batley.